Hello guys, welcome again to another NCLEX question review. Today, a client is taking Humulin NPH insulin daily every morning. The nurse instructs the client that the most likely time for hypoglycemic reaction to occur is option A, 2 to 4 hours after administration, option B, 4 to 12 hours after administration, option C, 16 to 18 hours after administration, option D, 18 to 24 hours after administration. Insulin is a hormone made by the pancreas that allows your body to use sugar from carbohydrates in the food that you eat for energy, or to store glucose for future use. Insulin helps keep your blood sugar levels from getting too high, a condition known as hyperglycemia, or too low, a condition known as hypoglycemia. The cells in your body need sugar for energy. After you eat food and your blood sugar level rises, cells in your pancreas, known as the beta cells, are signaled to release insulin into your bloodstream. However, sugar cannot go into most of your cells directly. Insulin then attaches to and signals cells to absorb sugar from the bloodstream. Insulin is often described as a key which unlocks the cell to allow sugar to enter the cell and be used for energy. NPH insulin, also known as isophane insulin, is an intermediate-acting insulin given to help control blood sugar levels in people with diabetes. It is used by injection under the skin once to twice a day. Onset of effects is typically 90 minutes, and they usually last for about 24 hours. As you can see in this table, NPH insulin peaks at about 4 to 12 hours. A hypoglycemic reaction, also called an insulin reaction, insulin shock, or low blood sugar reaction, occurs when blood glucose drops to a point where the individual becomes confused and disoriented. As a strategy to answer this question, use a process of elimination and knowledge regarding the onset, peak, and duration of action for NPH insulin. Remember that NPH peaks in 4 to 12 hours. Knowing how NPH insulin works should reduce your choices to only one possible answer. For a client taking NPH insulin, the most likely time for a hypoglycemic reaction to occur is 4 to 12 hours after administration. If you chose option B, you chose correctly. Make sure you subscribe for more NCLEX question reviews. That's it for today. See you on the next one.